Hello friends, welcome to my channel Triad Studio. Today I am going to show you how you can use your Bluetooth headset as wireless mic with your laptop. Earlier I made a video where I showed you that how you can use your Bluetooth headset as a wireless mic while recording video with your mobile, but this time I am showing you how you can use your Bluetooth headset as wireless mic with your laptop. I am saying laptop because normally laptop has built-in Bluetooth, but you can use this feature with your desktop also. To use this feature with desktop, you need a Bluetooth dongle. Its price is nearly 200 to 250 rupees. Just buy that dongle and connect it with your desktop. Then you will be able to use your Bluetooth headset as wireless mic with your desktop too. And for voice recording, such kind of Bluetooth headset are really good because these kind of headsets are made for talking and they have some noise cancellation feature. Right now, I have my ceiling fan turned on and this headset is reducing its noise. But when I use normal lapel mic, it actually catches the ambient noises. That's why I would suggest you use such kind of mono headset. But it's not like that your other's Bluetooth headset doesn't work. Here I have put on buzzwords. You can use such true wireless headset as wireless mic also. So let's see how we can configure Bluetooth headset as wireless mic with our laptop. So friends, first you have to pair your Bluetooth device with your laptop. Here let me show you that I have one Bluetooth device paired with my laptop. Here you can see my Bluetooth headset name is Proton Rover and right now it is connected as voice and music. So after connecting your Bluetooth headset, go to control panel, C-O-N-T-R, okay. From control panel, go to sound. Then go to recording option. And here you have to select your headset as your mic. You can see right now I am talking and you can see the volume decibel bar here. Just click on your headset and set it as your default mic. Right now I am going to switch my mic to show you. Suppose I am going to select my laptop's internal microphone. So I will first select it and then you have to just click set as default. So you have to do the same thing like this. You have to click on your Bluetooth headset and you will click set as default. Right now it is set as default and I am recording through this mic, that's why this option is grayed out. And after doing this, go to properties and in properties go to level. From level you have to slide this bar all the way to 100% because this is the volume bar for your microphone, so I would suggest you to keep it at 100%. Click OK and our microphone configuration is complete. Then click OK. So these are the procedures. It's very easy if you know how to do it. I hope you find this video helpful. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Have a great day.